So I've been at the lifting lab for a while now, and I love the gym. It's in Shelby, North Carolina, but I have not yet made a crazy cinematic video, and there were a lot of awesome savage people here at the gym at the same time today, so I wanted to make a cinematic video of the lifting lab and what it's like to train here. Look at her eyeballs when she bench presses. Have you ever seen anyone that's like so good, so great? Here we have CJ Norris. He's actually related to Chuck Norris. He's actually his brother. But this guy, he squats like 600 pounds. Pretty cool. Sad Jordan just going through his deload workout in his natural habitat.
Trying to get the angles.
Sick angle, bro. We have Little Meatball and even Littler Meatball, you know, and Little Meatball is coaching even Littler Meatball on how to deadlift with that correct meatball form.
There you go.
This is Becca. She's one of the part owners of the gym, the lifting lab, and she's the first person that I spoke to when I joined the gym. She's awesome. Monster, turn your brain to pasta. Head of aqua, train swinging just like I'm a roster. Smoking ganja and I'm zooted, walking in the bodies. Any nigga test my... Here's CJ looking hot, doing a 500 for rep squat with a Dutch pan in and out. Ooh, in and out action.
Come on.
Just look at that backwards pan on the little meatball getting all she's going in.
I don't know what I'm doing.
This guy takes the credit for actually bringing me here. He's the one that told me about the lifting lab. This is Cody, or as I like to call him, the sauce guy. He's the sauce guy because he gets me the sauce. It's Cody. It's Cody.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah. I had the blaze, the purple blaze. It was good. Yes.
Really?
Yes.
How was that? I gotta try.
It's good, but it's not one of my favorites. It's basically like a lemon. It's like a sun drop kind of.
This is D-Bag.
Hi, D-Bag.
This is the Stacey Burr. She is the all-time world record holder at the body weight of 148 pounds twice. Oh my goodness, look at her go. First thing she said to me when she walked up to me, this is what she said. And I was like, oh my God, she spoke to me. She was like, bro, I don't know you, but you got some beautiful calves. And I was like, oh my God, the Stacey Burr. She's a savage. A savage. Here's just some random footage of Cody and the meatball and CJ just, you know, being hot.
It's a good spot. Good job. Good freaking job. Oh my God. Ooh. Yeah.
You should have bounced it back to Cody.
Why do you do that thing with your... Look at that. Look at that tan. Wow. That's pretty epic.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God.
How much work have you done?
I've been filming and intermittently doing exercises for different body parts to get blood into my vein holes.
Vein holes?
Yeah. Pretty much.
They mean blood through your veins.
Blood through my vein holes.
The meatball did the bang dance. She wants to be a VPX bang girl, but she won't come out and tell everybody. Backlash written on me, car dropping on a dashboard. I've been balling, free my lady, send me coming down. I'm already out, already on the countdown. I'ma set it right. Got the backlash written on me, go running from the popo, and it's on me. Don't know which way we're going now, I don't wanna know it. Why this world been going down, I don't wanna know it.
What are you laughing about? Come on.
Come on. Ice, more of Stacey just generally being a savage badass. CJ trying to get into a tiny little belt that is not made for someone of his magnitude and size. I.e. he's too fluffy. I.e. need to go on cut.
It's not gonna fit.
CJ!
It fits though.
No,
it doesn't fit. It doesn't fit.
It fits though.
That's not... That does not fit.
Shush. Man, I think like that did on 205.
See you, Amelia. You having fun with your stuff? Oh God!
Having loads of fun.
What's going on is you're getting lots of blood in your vein holes, and it's getting to your heart hole, and it's providing oxygen for your brain hole.
Oh my god, the meatball did a female peck dance? Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god. Well, shit just got very real.
Just fight.
Wow.
This is how you spot somebody on cable chest flies. How many pull-ups can you do?
What?
One. How many pull-ups can you do, Meatball? How many pull-ups?
I don't know. I have to reach those guys.
That hurts. Yes. 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 Get it.
Yeah.
I was about to give a commentary on my armpit hair. Really awkward. Why did you do that?
Ooh, look at those hairy armpits. Oh, yeah.
What?
Go around them. Like that. It's not focusing. Oh yeah, that's some quality footage right there.
Aaron, what are you doing back there? What are you doing? What are you doing? You poking her butt? That's actually what I was saying a second ago, but you didn't hear it.
Uh-oh.
I said, what, in the butt?
This is the single most badass part of this entire video. So get your brain hole and your eye holes ready to view this. Maybe get some popcorn just for this one moment of complete savagery and then come back and watch it, okay? It's very important. Very important. Get some, where I'm from, get gone. I know somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody.
Alright guys, so we just got done at the gym. I really didn't do a lot of training. Like, I did kind of like a full body circuit workout, but I'm gonna deload this week, so I just wanted to get some sick angles of everyone else that was training. I'm here in Shelby, North Carolina. This is such a cute little town. I'm wearing these short, tight shorts. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. They're not gonna like the jerded.
After we worked out, me and CJ and the meatball and the mini meatball, we all went out to eat, and we waited for like 2 hours before we got our meal, and literally the meatball, she got so red and like started going so crazy that like I thought that like she was gonna blow the place up and then pass out and cry and the world was gonna end. I've never seen someone be so hungry. I was generally worried, and like she started getting cold chills. Mini meatball had to give meatball her jacket, and you know, it was crazy. And then after all that, she ate her food quicker than anyone that I've ever seen. And then CJ just decided to be an ass because I can't eat this kind of stuff and get some yummy, yummy, delicious dessert. And I felt really sad. And that's going to conclude this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, this was different. I wanted to do something interesting, something different, and kind of commentate over everything. This was an amazing day. I was around a lot of awesome people, and for that I am blessed and I am grateful, and I'm always trying to surround myself with people like this that are in this video that are trying to really just keep moving forward in life. People that are working on themselves and showing their greatness. Showing their greatness, that is kind of a weird way of saying it. They're great, and they're working towards getting greater and greater and greater, and it's just inspiring to be around these people, and hopefully you enjoyed this video. This video maybe made you giggle a little bit or inspired you. If you like this video, please click that like button. It lets me know that you actually did like this video. Make sure to subscribe and ring that bell because YouTube's acting really weird right now, and most of you guys that are subscribed to me are not even seeing my videos. Some of you probably think that I've quit making videos. Never gonna happen. Ever. share the video if you know anyone else that might like this video, that could get some enjoyment out of this video. If you have any questions or any future videos that you'd like me to make, please let me know in the comment box below. If you're someone that's looking for a videography project and you're in like the 50-mile radius from me, I am a full-time videographer. That is what I do for income. And I'm also an online fitness coach. So if you need some fitness coaching or you need some videography, let me know. I live in Gastonia, North Carolina. So if you're within 50 miles, I can work with you in terms of videography. If you're looking for fitness coaching, you can be anywhere in the world. Just send me a message. All that stuff is down in the link below. I will see you guys next video. All love.
Yeah, so it's now recording her face. She like looks really hungry. By the way, guys, it's not me recording, it's CJ.
How are you guys? Did I do your eyebrows?
I already did them, but yesterday. Hey.
Say how close it is to me.
Hey guys, welcome to Al. What are you doing with my ear? Where are we at? What is this place called? Is
it? It's not even focusing on your face.
Well, yeah, because it's too close.
It's too close.
It's Pleasant.
Hey guys, we're at Pleasant City. It's very pleasant here. I thought we were going to eat sushi, but we're not eating sushi.
Future YouTube vlogger.
In the making.
If you want to vlog, this is what you do. Yeah. That's tuna right there. That's tuna and sweet potato fries. What is that? What is that? Is that a steak?
That's the best steak.
Yeah. Some real steak.
Why are you trying to go to the port?
She was frantically about to have like some sort of shake attack thing, and then the food came. I hate you. What are you smiling for? Should be a crime. It's like my whole life you're eating right there. Better get back to the gym after that.
Who?
You.